Okay, so next.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few in person. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
Hang on. Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
Hold it.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Braca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. It means a lot. Grease still hiding?
Appears so. I don't blame him. Dathomir is not kind to outsiders.
Cordova must have said something about this place to you. Something to explain why he came here.
You think he was any more clear then than he is on those logs he left behind? He was always a smart man, but he was still figuring things out. Now it's up to us to follow that path.
Yeah. Magnus Lalem Deni Delori Olie.
A night sister, practicing her craft. Sister survived. Something about her is familiar. Know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
My brother.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Hmm. Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun. Door's not budging.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Let's look. More undead.
Leave this place.
Thank you. You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
The outsider! Brother! Pay for the Jedi sin! He shakes in fear!
Stop running!
Someone there?
Fight with me, brothers!
You have sealed your fate.
Hunted here. What'd you find?
Turn back, Jedi.
Find something? Yeah, let me see. Sacrifices to set an example. Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures. Path by the gate. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. Nice job. Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. He said bring seeds. I hope he meant from Dathomir. My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. That thing looks like trouble.
Get him, brothers! Strike true, brothers! Get the intruder!
Yes!
Try a brother fall! Move forward!
I have him!
Very nice.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. I think it's gone. The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Yeah.
great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
After him! You can't resist me!
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Shakes in fear.
Just need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Interloper!
I'm tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
I see you, Jedi!
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a NightBrother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Now.
Join me! You won't!
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
A trespasser!
Fight was a mistake!
We'll avenge them!
This must be the tomb. Let's check it out.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid. We'll talk later.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind. Good. This training session will last as long as it needs. You will comprehend the lesson of the day, one way or another. You're almost there.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me. Get a move on, Padawan.
Begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... Lord.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Thank you. we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin in the airlock. Send back up. Gyro control is on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. The door controls! Fear rules you, as always. No! Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yeah! Traitor! You are no Jedi!
No! Nothing. It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. These savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family, and I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Out of here!
shit. I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.